start recording.
Okay.
So we're going to have Sheik versus Falco. I assume he's going Falco. What? Yeah, dude, Rungunchu's a beast. He's a beast. Did he play Lucario or Marth? Marth?
Falco!
Alright, let's see where they go.
See, just for Falco, probably. Actually, that's tough. I think he's gonna have a place too, yeah. Yeah, good pick. I probably would have banned Theus. But that's just.
One! Go!
The stages, the counter picks are hard at the start for Sheik. Because Falco kinda likes all stages, maybe don't. I don't know too much about the counterpicks for this matchup, as it's like a melee matchup. Matt, what are the counterpicks for Falco 4? What? Okay. Thomas, do you know what the counterpicks for Sheik are? Yeah. I don't know about this stage though. It's hard because I don't know, I feel like it's a little worse for Sheik just because the stage size.
Yeah.
And Sheik doesn't kill off the top of the heart. Sheik up for Arca. I know Kevin Arca is definitely the favorite to win this, but dare, no tech chase. Sheik's tech roll is just way too weak. But he resets the stocks to neutral and gets him back here. Tech chase. This is it.
Okay, I understand.
OBS, we're gonna do the whole thing.
He's definitely looking like an automatic kick kind of guy. You know what, Furby's not even automatic. Furby's in the tree is like, it's this old skin system where it's like three prongs by the steering wheel, and you just like drive from Furby Park to Furby Park.
What the fuck? That's what that was a thing?
Yeah, dude, back in the day.
Were the original Beavers like that?
Yeah. Dude, the old three and three. No, it's true. My god.
They're just saying that Furby is even more like,
he's definitely got that, like, boost. But, like, not as good.
That was a very, like, play on the match.
I feel like Burmy's, like, he drives a Toyota, but not, like, like the old kind of, you know, my mom uses.
Okay, I tried one of those. Maybe I have a 2000
CS. Yeah. Mom bag. But at least it's a fan. I feel like a fan.
I have a cassette to an aux cord converter.
Dude, that feels actually a hell yeah, dude.
Yeah. It literally makes my band like some 2018 shit. Yeah. It's like 2000. I think I have like 250k up on it.
Yeah, my CRV is the same shit.
Nope.
I have
an old 1 year older bro. I have an OG shit. I was born in 99. I wish I was born in 2000. I'm going to be really easy to, like, remember shit.
Alright, he wins with Fox.
Alright. I bet you 1 peso that Tony wins. Set.
1 peso? I'll take that bet.
Yeah. Sure. Yo, Mateo, who do you bet wins this set? I bet 1 peso on Burmy.
I have 1 peso on Kev. You're going on Burmy?
How many pesos?
30 pesos? Whoa, dude. I've never like, even seen 30 pesos altogether.
Like, that's like $2. Really? Yeah. I gave pesos.
Three,
a joke after two, match.
One.
The only time I get a peso from someone is my buddy's ex-girlfriend was like mad trashing, and I told her I'd buy her for a night and threw a peso at her.
That's like not good, bro.
Yeah,
it's like misogynistic.
Nah, she was a horrible human being.
Misogyny,
eh? Yeah. Yeah, you got that.
Why so giddy, bro?
Why so giddy? What the fuck is this music? It sounds like some old, like, Euro rave type shit.
They, like, tested music and yeah, it just be bad. Just use the brawl music. It's so annoying. I think it's a modern game. But, like, I wanted to hear some, like, anime type HDM setup.
You'll
be watching like bigger belts, I don't know, like something for like, a minute, and then it's just a bunch of random shit.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can do like cool BGM, but it's still not like the OG shit.
Yeah, it's like,
it's always the same music, it's like a very comfortable experience.
Yeah, you always know what you're getting.
It's like when old men tune in to watch hockey on the sports channel, it's always the same hockey, bro. It's always the same.
It's always the same game, dude.
When you sit in to watch PM, it's like always this random shit happening. Or like random music.
You never know.
Melee is like hockey, okay? And PM is like anything but hockey. Alright? It's like underwater basket weaving.
I feel like PM is more like Pokemon. Yeah. No, this is bracket. I know.
Thank you.
box.
I'm on
VR!